So I'm going to try and do this while I cut these. This is how you find them. Like this. And then you have to seam off. Clean them. And then cut them so they'll grow back next year. And you get nice chanterelles to have mushroom burgers. And there's a whole bunch growing more growing underneath all of this moss. And Scotty's way over there somewhere. I hope I don't run into a bear.